Once we have the patient on the table, we're going to elevate the table to a higher level to easier to put the ankle straps and to maneuver the patient on the table. So right now I'm going to elevate the table up to the highest level where it's easier for me to work on. Then next you'll use the ankle straps with the Velcro just by inserting or undoing there and bringing this around. Once we have the ankle straps secured, we can also elongate the table, just stretching a little bit just to make sure the table is tight there. The first step with, if we want to do any manual flexion, we can insert the T-bar in, tighten the knob by twisting and securing the handle for our flexion, whether it be to manual flex the table or to lateral bend the table also. The first thing to engage the manual flexion, I'm going to release the lever here upward, and at that point in time, I'm able to do my manual flexion by securing and taking the table, flexing downward. I can also engage the lateral flexion by the lever here to take lateral bend and flex. Or if I want to run auto flexion with our patient on the table, we will engage the lever to the far left or to the head of the table and engage manual flexion with the minimum and maximum angles. I can dictate how deep of the stroke I want, the flexion of the stroke. And all I would need to do then to start the table. Now if I was to leave the room, we have the auto switch, the automatic stop switch here for the patient to push if she wanted to stop the table if you were to leave the room. To stop the table, I'm just gonna hit the start stop switch here. I'm just gonna bring that back. At that point in time to disengage the table, I'm going to change the handle, locking handle to the back end of the table. Then also at that point in time, if I want to do anything with the drop work, I would use here to work on the drops. Also, we have a feature of the auto set. The auto set is basically gonna come back. We'll have the table locked in position. If I want to set the stroke manually to my auto flexion, I'm going to engage into manual flexion. I'm going to push the button auto set. I'm going to take the table manually down, lock, bring it up to there, lock. I'm going to engage the auto flexion and then start the table. I have now just set the stroke manually for my patient. To take the table from the lock position to engage into manual flexion, we're going to, the locking handle is going to be facing upward to release. At that point in time, I'm able to do the manual flexion. If I want to start auto flexion, I'm going to take the locking handle and face it toward the front of the table. At that point in time, I'm going to engage with the control box. At that point in time, I can change. Do my angles. I can change my minimum angle, whether I'm going to take it up or down at that point in time, or if I want to change my maximum angle, same thing. At that point in time, if I'm ready to start my flexion, I'm going to start the start-stop switch, At that point in time, it's going to start with the auto flexion.